Hi, my name is Omar Tawakkul. I come from Egypt. And before I decided to attend the master's, I was working in the Latin field for about 2 years. Then I decided to take the professional way and attend the master's. And I decided to go to do the master's in Politecnico in Milan because I found out that you cover three important things, which are the technical side, the design side, and you also have the chance to do an internship. This was exactly what was in the master's, that you get to do the technical part, and then you do a design doing the workshops, for example, in indoor lighting, outdoor, museum lighting, and much more. And what's interesting also that the ones that teach you are lighting professionals, so you get to know a lot from their experience. And then it follows up by doing an internship in the lighting design field, which shows you the real world. So if you ask me, would you recommend that? I would say, of course, I would recommend such masters. Now I'm back home again, and I'm working in the same lighting company where we had no lighting design department. And now I'm starting the lighting design in this company. And I see a bright future.